whilst this is a magnificent part of the planet, we are subject to lots of extreme weather, cyclones, floods, bushfires, heart-wrenching events when customers and businesses and communities are impacted. Here at Suncorp, we provide a range of financial services, banking and insurance to customers in Australia and New Zealand.
Suncorp browser, though, to access language AI.
We've been experimenting and piloting large language models for some time. We're now using geospatial information.
Look at the way the road's mapped out.
This is the ability to be able to use all of that visual imagery around houses and especially situations in our claims when there are flood or other natural hazards.
The world of work is changing, we know that.
We've recently launched sophisticated AI-enabled personalisation tools. We need scalability, we need cost-effective compute, and we need the ability to apply those technologies in quite differentiated ways in different parts of our business. Our cloud strategy is tightly coupled with the opportunities we see from leveraging AI, both now and well into the future.
We have migrated those from on-prem into the cloud. Now, it was a really tough migration. It was probably one of our more complex that we've had to do to date.
After seeing VMware do its thing in the cloud, it makes sense. It's as simple as right click, and it just motions it from on-premise to the cloud. It's just incredible.
So if we can see a migration total from this week.
Gone are the days where we have a whole bunch of IT people in a dark room with pizza being slid under the door. And being able to leverage the multi-cloud means that we've got more agility than ever and more services than ever to actually make sure that we've got resilient data that is getting to our customers and our stakeholders faster than ever.